Hello, this is FluffyBoxy123, and today we are playing some more Digimon World. Next door. What? My cat's just being very loud. Just a second. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, anyways. Let's begin. Right. So, I did a little bit since last time we did it. I've met a few more wild Digimon, which I'll show you in a second. And I've been training a little bit. Haven't done too much though. So, anyways, I'm just gonna get my Digimon to sleep until the next day. Just sleep for the whole day. Well, it's night actually. Ooh, done. Okay, I'm sorry. Digimon are hungry in the background. Right. Okay. Get around. You're hungry. Right. Both of you have some meat. Oh, what? They're full. Okay. Oh, wait, it's Wednesday. Right. Okay. What do you mean? You just slept.
Gather around.
Okay. Sleep. QB doesn't want to go to sleep. Okay. I'll just put this to sleep.
QB time.
There I go. Come on.
Good night.
Go. Oh.
Now then. Here you go.
Okay. There's your food. Oh wait. QB needs some. There we go. They're not starving. Right. Righto, here's your meat for today. Okay. Let's go. So I'll go show you the new Digimon I met. Let's go. So I met maybe three new ones. I'm not sure if we about you in the other video we saw the other one, but anyways, so the first one's over here, which is the one that I've only the ones that I've only recently found. So oh wait, no,
that's how you do it.
Okay, go for the match job. Electric shoot! Use another electric shoot.
Nice hit!
Nice! Yes, exactly, nice hit. Right. What's going on with my hip there? I saw my hip go first. Anyways, let's go. Yeah. Fiesta.
Nice one! Stay calm!
Much jab.
Way to go!
Another one.
No holding back!
One more.
Nice one!
Dead anyway. That's always a good way. Right. So that's one of the ones over there. One of them is up here as well. It's that one. This is this one. Here I go! Hup! Dang, I can't do it. I want to fly all through the sky! The thing is, though, I'm not very good at it. Won't someone teach me how to fly?
I just keep trying, you'll get it.
I will, thanks. If you meet any Digimon that could give me some pointers, please let me know.
So, at that point, I had to find another Digimon that could help him. I wondered if this one would. No, I talked to it.
Welcome back. Did you find the items I need as a fertilizer?
Okay, so this one, he wants a cheerful apple, a digistalk, and a salty fruit. I've got a digistalk already. I just need a cheerful apple and a salty fruit. Let's go and find some items. Oh, the other one's over there. But she just sells you stuff. Oh, is this a cheerful apple? Yay. Okay, we just need a salty fruit now. Which, by the way, sounds kind of disgusting. Just imagine eating salt with a fruit. Oh, no. You have to go to the bathroom. Oh, it's good that there's one right over here. Totally not disgusting. But who just had this? The poop rocket. Right. Anyways. Where would we get... Oh, what's this? Could I buy a salty fruit? No. Over here. I'm worried. Last time I went into one of these, I got totally smashed. I'm not gonna go there. Not today. Maybe another time. QB? What did you just... You just jumped into the water. Sorry if you can hear some noises in the background. My cat's just running around. Look out for anything that looks like a salty fruit. Which I don't know what it looks like. Right. Maybe there's one over that way. Here? Anything here? No. Yeah. They're here. What do you mean they're here? What? I'm confused. Hmm. Oh no. Get him. Oh, this is the order power you can do.
Nice
hit. I haven't played it before.
Yeah, yeah! Stay calm!
Much jet.
Nice one! Keep your eyes open!
Well done. Matt, what do you think? Our new cat Matsu is attached to one of my necklaces. Like, he's so attached, it's not even funny. He's just carrying it around right now. While lying down on my quilt. Yeah, just kick me. Kick me. Ow. Why is he kicking me? How does that work? Can't he just, like, actually kick me? Okay, whatever. So this is the other guy. I think met him the other what? He just does that. He just gives me stuff or anything, but it was that way which I got hammered last time. There should be like level restrictions, like you don't get smashed every time you go somewhere.
Way to go! Way to go! You're okay! Way to go! Alright!
Nice! See you right away. Great. Let's go this way. Oh.
Now then. Get ready!
Right.
Way to go! That's how you do it! Yeah, yeah! Keep your eyes open! Nice one! Do it! Yeah! Yeah!
Great. Okay, maybe we should head back now. See what we can do. Oh, good. Hello. No, I'm recording. Okay. Sorry about that. My dad just came in. This little Digimon looks so sad. Just look. He just has... He looks so lonely. I wanna do him. No. He just has a box there. Why? He's so lonely. Right. What should we do? Maybe we should... Let's do some training. Don't hold that. Right, you HP. What is in here? Right, you do HP, you do strength.
Keep getting stronger.
I'll switch them around. So we'll do that, then that, and then that, then... Okay, so let's do... Just that. This might take a while. Oh, nice. Okay, let's do...
Here it goes.
Rest. Okay, I guess we'll do it here. Around adjusting Digimon related skills, but another important part is food effects. Food items are divided into 8 types, and each one has its own characteristics. Want to hear about them? No thanks. Just ask if you have one in your... Yeah. Okay. Alright. Still night. Actually, no. Fine. Oh, they're still tired. Why don't we go outside?
Yeah.
Right.
Now then.
To die. Why does Kirby never want to go to sleep? Kirby doesn't want to go to sleep, and then Ghosty doesn't want to wake up. Right.
Ready?
Oh, oops, wrong one. Okay, we should get meat.
Over here! Time to eat!
Right. Wait, you're still hungry? Okay. No, wrong one. Okay.
Who's hungry?
Right, we'll go talk to Gigimon and see if he says anything, and then we'll go back out. We'll see if there's any more. Some more Digimon. Okay, let's go. Right. Maybe we should try going in the forest again. Even though it's last time I was eliminated. Like, there was so many things there last time. Maybe there won't be as much last time. And maybe the training would have helped a bit. Oh, happy apple, cheerful apple, that's what it was. Did you spark? I should probably prepare to be eliminated. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no.
Come on, get back up! Alright!
Oh no. Not good.
Keep your eyes open. Let's go. Nice hit. Keep your eyes open. Nice one. That's how you do it. Please get up.
No.
All right.
Ghosty, I need a rescue.
Nice one. You're okay.
Oh no. No.
Stop.
Oh no.
How could I let this?
No.
Hmm.
Right, maybe we should do more HP. What? Nice! Awesome! Cool! Do the ball win! Whoa! Saber Dreamon! Whoa! Oh my god! He's ginormous now compared to Kyuubi. Kyuubi, are you gonna fall? Oh, okay.
Sharpen your skills!
Oh my god! That's ginormous. I'm a little terrifying.
Okay, let's go!
He's just looking at me. Oh my god, it's terrifying. My cat is now biting my
Sharpen
foot.
Your skills.
Okay.
Here goes.
Ah, keep missing it. Right, then we'll...
Ready?
Here come... Here's my ginormous... Ginormous...
Go.
Ghosty. I'm gonna have to name it something else.
Let's eat!
He's so big, his wings go through the roof. Look. Oh.
Over here.
He's hungry. Very hungry. Right.
Let's eat.
Look, his wings go through the roof. I hope Kyuubi evolves. Now my cat. My cat, just a second. Okay, sorry about that. My cat's been very annoying while we've been doing this. Right, what should we do now? You know, I'm probably gonna end this now. Okay. So in the next episode, I'm probably gonna try and evolve Kyuubi, if that's possible. And okay, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.